project manager. I run business projects where someone's trying to change something or make something work more effectively. It's going to be somebody who's perhaps a director within a law firm or a large accountancy firm, somebody who's got to do something that they can't really fit in with their ordinary day job. Maybe they've got to open a new office somewhere, or maybe they've decided that they need to change the roles of some of their team and they want somebody who can come in and have a look at what the situation is and make some suggestions how to improve it, so that they could do with just someone who can step back just a little bit and talk to them, not in a threatening way, just to try and get to the bottom of it and help them then find a long-term solution.